I'm Roger Fredericks. I'm sure you've noticed by now that there have been a lot of times in your golf career where when you were about halfway back or just taking it back, and especially getting near the top of your backswing, you knew that you had a good shot coming, that everything was going to be automatic. You were so imbalanced that it just had to happen. Now, on the other hand, I'm sure there are a lot of other times when you felt like, uh-oh, right off the bat, the takeaway, or nearing the top, or somewhere in here, you knew you were in trouble, and you knew you were going to have to hope and hit a good shot from there. Okay, in other words, in the first scenario I described, you were probably on good balance. And what do I mean by good balance? What I'm talking about is, I want the weight to be just solidly nice and planted on the right foot, the shoulders have turned, and the arms, you know, extended right up in here, wherever your body type or whatever. Now, on the other hand, like I was saying, if you're out of balance, it can be due oftentimes to a hip slide here, that lifting here, that's a bad one, or staying on your left side, too much yanking it, turning too early to the inside, etc. And in those scenarios, then you're just simply out of balance, not only with your weight and the ground, but also with your body, your breathing, your mind, etc. We want to get everything in balance. Now, I have a great drill. I simply call it the place and lift drill. And if you practice this drill, I guarantee you, pretty soon you're going to memorize and know intuitively where your body, you know, wants to take the club. And here's how you do it. Number one, take your stance. Get in a nice balanced stance, a little bend over from the hips, which we've discussed before. Now, from here, simply just take the club and put it and place it right down here, right equidistance off the right instep of your right foot. And from here, just lift it up. Now from this angle, this is pretty much where you want to put the club. Put it right back about in here, in the middle of your right foot, and then just lift the club. Now, when you do that, I want to make a little note here. When you do this, make sure that your shoulders aren't turning flat and coming out of the swing. What you want to do is that the club is going up, the left shoulder is going down. From this angle, it looks pretty much like this. The left shoulder goes down and the club goes nice and up. And from here, like I was saying, my weight now is solidly on my right foot, nice and balanced. My shoulders have turned to the inside. My left shoulder has coiled. The arms are floating here. And from then on, everything's just pretty much automatic and you have a good shot coming just about every time. This drill can be practiced just about anywhere, at home, at the office, on the driving range, on the course, wherever. And the more you do it, the more your body is going to memorize where it should be back here in balance so that you can come down from the inside, shift your weight automatically. And just like the set of dominoes, everything from there on will happen automatically. So I hope this tip helps. If you have any comments or questions, write them in right down below. And I'll get back and answer as many of them as I possibly can. Thanks for tuning in.